Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I hope you all will be fine. So in previous video, I have told you about the desert animals. And you also have learned about how the desert animals survive in the hot desert with very less water. So in the dry desert, different kinds of snakes are found. One of them is rattlesnake. And in the previous video, you have learned a little bit about this snake. Now in today's video, you'll know a little more about this snake and other desert animals also. So look into your book, paragraph number 3. But the rattlesnake, or rattler as it is sometimes called, prefers to avoid people if it possibly can. It upholds its tail upright and rattles the end whenever it is disturbed, in hope that the intruder will go away. However, if its warnings are ignored and it feels threatened, it will coil ready to bite. But the rattler itself cannot hear the noise its own tail makes. Like most snakes, it hears things through the vibration in the ground. If a person walks nearby, the snake can feel the movement. But if the same person were to shout, it would not hear a thing. Rattlesnakes are very common and widespread animals living right across the American continent from Canada to Argentina. They feed on a variety of prey, including mice, wolves, rats, chipmunks, and many other small animals. Rattlesnakes kill their prey with venom. Like all snakes, they swallow the unfortunate animals whole. Few snakes have to eat more than once a week, and some, such as the larger pythons, can survive for a year or more without eating. So, as I told you that the rattlesnake is also called rattler because it creates the sound of rattling with its tail. It is looking very dangerous and frightening. Whenever it sees anything danger, first it tries to keep itself away from that and choose to avoid the people who is disturbing it as much as it is possible. But if the rattlesnake feels disturbed, it upholds its tail just right straight, high in the air, and makes the loud sound of rattling to move away the intruder. Intruder means the person who enters by force without permission or invitation. It also means that the person who is disturbing or troubling others. So first the rattlesnake warns the intruder with its rattling sound. But if it feels that its warnings are not paid attention and it feels threatened or frightened, it will turn around and sit in a circle to bite. The strange thing about this snake is that it cannot hear any sound, even its own creating rattling sound, just like other snakes. It can hear through the waves and vibrations produced on the ground. It means, like other snakes, it can feel the vibration but cannot hear anything. So, if any person shouts loudly near these kind of snakes, they cannot hear. But if the same person walk around that snakes, they will feel through the vibration which is produced by walking. Rattlesnakes are commonly found in the American continent from Canada to Argentina. They prey the small creatures like mouse, rat, wolves, a small plant-eating rodent. Rattlesnakes use their poison to prey the animals. Their eating habits and ways are also different. Some snakes gulp down It means swallow the animals completely. Some snakes eat once in a week, and some other snakes like large pythons can live and survive for 1 year or more without eating anything. Now come to the next paragraph. Mongoose like to hunt together, but they always keep a lookout for dangerous predators nearby. Poking their noses into holes, overturning rocks with their paws, and scratching the ground with their sharp claws. Banded mongoose are very amusing animal to watch. A common sight in many parts of Africa, they travel in group of about 20 to forage for beetles, millipedes, and other small creatures. So, as you know that there are so many animals live in the desert, one of them is mongoose. They are very famous for killing the snakes, as it is described in the next paragraph. So they come out in group whenever they hunt or prey for their eating. So when they are out, they are always careful and keep place. From there, they can watch the dangerous animals which can hurt or kill them. And when the mongoose come out in groups and put their noses into the holes, overturn the stone, and scratch the ground with their claws, they look very interesting and enjoyable. Mongoose are commonly found in Africa. Their groups consist of around 20. So in group of around 20, they forage. It means they search their prey, such as beetle, millipede, and other small creatures. Millipede is an insect with multi-segment body bearing two pairs of legs on each segment. In short, mongoose like to catch their prey in groups, and when they come out in groups, they look very interesting and enjoyable. Now come to the fifth paragraph. They like to hunt together, keeping in touch whenever they go out of sight behind the rock or bushes by twittering or calling. Always on the lookout for danger, hawks, eagles, and large snakes. They warn one another with a special alarm call if they spot anything suspicious. So, as I told you, when mongoose goes out for searching food, they like to come out in groups. And when they come out in groups, they always maintain the connection between each other. Even when they are out of sight of each other, they cannot see each other. At that time, they never lose their connection between each other. And they maintain their connection between each other by a special sound of twittering or calling. And when the mongoose are out in group, every group member has a watchful eyes for any kind of dangers. For example, hawks or eagles or large snakes. So such kind of animals are dangerous and frightening for mongoose. So whenever any mongoose sees such kind of dangerous animal which can hurt or kill them, they inform everyone of the group member by a special alarm call, that is twittering or any other sound. So by maintaining their connection each other, they can save themselves from any kind of dangers. Now come to the next paragraph. Mongoose are famous for being able to kill snakes without getting hurt themselves. Their reactions are so fast that they can dodge each time the snake strikes. They continually make a nonsense. They continually make a nonsense of themselves until after a while, when the snake gets tired, they quickly dive in for the kill. So, as I told you that mongoose are very famous for killing the snakes, they are expert to kill the snakes without being hurt or injured. Their movements are very fast. So, while fighting with the snakes, they move away very quickly to save themselves from the attack of snakes and make the snakes tired by moving away each time very quickly. And finally, when the snake gets tired, they attack very quickly and kill the snake. Now come to the last paragraph of today's lesson. All the female mongoose have their kitten at about the same time. They are raised by the whole group in a den made inside an old termit mound or hollow log. When most of the adults are out looking for food, one or two males stay behind to stand guard until the others return for the night. So, do you know the strange and unique thing in mongoose is that all the female mongoose give birth to their babies at the same time. And their babies are brought up in a group. It means looking after the babies is not the responsibility of one, rather it is the whole group's responsibility. They bring up their babies in the den. They make it inside an old termit mound or hollow log. Termit mound means a heap of mud created by the termit insects. And when all the mongoose go out for searching food, one or two male mongoose stay back to guard and look after the babies and wait till the others come back. So this is your today's lesson. I hope it's very clear to you. And tomorrow, inshallah, I'll send some exercise on the base of these paragraphs. You have to do those exercise and send me. Thank you very much for watching this video.